if the Republican Senate candidates get scared that Trump is dragging them down.
One of the wettest we've ever seen from the standpoint of water.
Will they continue to cling to him if he's potentially plummeting to the bottom of the ocean?
I will go down with this ship.
Surrounded by water, big water, ocean water.
What is your understanding of why Republicans are doing this?
I think it's that same genetic impulse that pulls the lemmings over the cliff, one after the other.
I know I left too much mess and destruction to come back again.
Are you proud of your support for President Trump?
But if I didn't say it.
Senator, the question was, are you proud of your support for President
Trump? I'm proud
Trump?
To be fighting for Arizona every single day.
Is that a yes or a no?
I promise I'm not trying to make your life harder.
11 hours to vote. Let's use plain English and call it what it is. Voter suppression.
I will go down.
And then we get conspiracy theories and we get lies. Where is the line? When are you guys going to say enough?
You have to take the children away.
Very fine people.
The Stormy Daniels deal.
That call was perfect.
A bunch of suckers.
You still stand there silent.
I'll let it pass and hold my tongue.
Senator McConnell, was what the president did last night the right thing to do?
You don't have any comment on what happened at the White House last night? Was it an abuse of power?
Yes, I did vote to repeal the ACA.
If you're a young African American, you can go anywhere in this state. You just need to be conservative, not liberal.
It's certainly going to be very difficult. I'm very concerned.
You need to help me. You need to help us all.
I will go down with this shit.
Why are you laughing?
Surrounded by water, big water, ocean water.
And always will be.
I'm going to say something super controversial. I like Trump's dancing. He's not a good dancer, but